Hi, my name's Sarah. I joined Cambridge in January of this year. I've been struggling with my weight for quite a number of years really, and I think I was sort of convincing myself that, you know, I was just big and, you know, all the usual stories really. And I actually used to go to school with Matt, and having bumped into him in the pub one evening and barely recognised him, I knew that obviously it was something that had worked for him. And I tried Slimming World and I'd done the C9 a few times and all those things. And I decided after Christmas, when I was feeling quite miserable, that I was going to, in the new year, I was really going to do something about my weight. So I dropped Matt a quick message and just said, I'm just after some advice really. And I came in and had a consultation with him and decided to give it a try. And started on step one. The first week, obviously, as those of you who have done it will know, is tough. But I think coming in and having my first weigh-in and just seeing more weight lost in a week than I'd lost in 12 weeks at Slimming World, that was my motivation really to carry on and keep going. I came with a view to maybe losing 2 stone ideally. I knew probably I needed to lose 3 to be healthy, but I was happy to lose 2. And Matt sort of said, oh, I reckon you can lose a bit more than that. But I convinced myself, no, 2 stone, I can't imagine I'll ever be any smaller than that, to be honest with you. But, you know, we went for it. And by the time I got my 2 stone, which was probably 2 or 3 months into my journey, I really had the motivation then to keep going. And I sort of got my 3 stone. And then Matt said, well, why not try for 4? And I didn't in a million years think I would ever get to this point. But after 6 months, I'd lost 4 stone. And I'm the smallest I can ever remember being. And I'm the happiest and most confident I've probably been in my whole life as well. And it's just been an absolutely fantastic thing that I've done. It's probably one of the best things I've ever done. And I just feel that it has, sort of cheesy as it might sound, it's changed my whole life because my outlook on everything is completely different. You know, I've used my newfound confidence, I've gone out and got myself a new job, I'm just buying a house. It's all things that I just wouldn't have probably done before. And I know some people would think that, you know, losing weight doesn't change your life, but for me it really has. And it's just been fantastic. And obviously Matt's supported me every step of the way. You know, he's always at the end of the phone if I've been struggling. The group is just absolutely invaluable as well. You know, people that share all their tips and recipe ideas and, you know, how to, you know, just make things more interesting. So I think what I've enjoyed about Cambridge compared to a lot of other things is the variety, because I haven't ever found that I've got bored, because there's so many different products, so much choice. And obviously with, you know, once you get onto the higher steps and you can start reintroducing food, I've probably actually become a lot more sort of experimental with my cooking, the way I cook things, adding in spices and flavours. Like, I haven't ever found that I've been bored. And I think one of my big weaknesses, and probably the reason I got so fat, was takeaways. That was my vice, if you will. But actually, having learned now how to cook nice food, there's no need, because, you know, I think I'd have a takeaway because I didn't fancy anything that was in the fridge, whereas now, because, you know, you can make things taste so nice, it's, you know, it's just been great. So for those of you who are just starting on your journey, best of luck. It really is worth it. And even when you're having the bad days, look at the advice on the group or reach out to your consultant, because, you know, it is easy to fall off the wagon. But I think if you just sort of remember why you started it and remember your end goal, you know, it will be worth it. Like, all the sort of bad days and everything like that, just keep going. And, you know, you'll get the results, because it does work. You know, there's people on the group who are proof that it works. And, you know, I'd like to think I'm one of those people that is, you know, proof of the success that you can have with it if you stick with it. And, you know, there's no magic answer, I suppose. It is one of those things you've got to commit. And, yeah, you'll have the odd day where perhaps you don't, you know, you have a little blip. But, you know, if you do have a day where you go off, don't think, well, I've had a bad day now, so I might as well pack it in. Just get back on it and, you know, start again, draw a line under it and move on and keep going. And good luck with it. And those of you that have reached your goal, you'll know how amazing it feels. And, you know, hopefully you can inspire other people to do the same. So just, yeah, I've loved everything about it. And it's definitely one of the best things I've ever done. And thanks to, you know, to Matt, thanks to the people on the group who've shared advice and who've motivated me when I've been having one of those days where I feel like packing it all in. It's worth it, so best of luck.